New license plates are coming to Pennsylvania. They have the Liberty Bell with the slogan, "Let Freedom Ring." Governor Shapiro says the design is to celebrate Pennsylvania as the birthplace of democracy and to highlight the state's leading role as host for the country's 250th birthday celebration in 2026. The Commonwealth will transition to the design next year. The state is also changing the Welcome to Pennsylvania highway signs to match the new plates.